fancy West Ham to West Ham to one, but it's only back this first half. Basically, get the score sheet. West Ham 2-1. Come on, you Irons. Stamford Bridge, Chelsea 2, West Ham 1, and what a second half that was. Should have been the draw though. West Ham, you know, midfield played a lot better. So did Chelsea, to be fair, had a number of chances. Nicky Antonio got scrappy, a goal from the corner back around the hour mark. The corner coming in was cleared, and Antonio tapped in with his Ben Price, who passed it across the goal line. And then it was the Chelsea subs that made a difference to really today. One of them, Chilwell, equalised a hope ball from Thiago Silva, about 4 minutes ago. Hit the back of him on the back of his head. Cute angle, tidy finish pass, but it was back against him for his legs, fair play to him. And then another sub, Havertz. Nice tidy finish from him after a cross by Chilwell, the other sub. But even before Havertz scored, Kone come on. He scored, he should have scored. His header hit the post. And then we bought Kone, he got the equalised, make it 2-2. Good finish after a collision between Bowen and Mendy. And in the end, it was a foul that was given VAR check. I have to say, I'm not sure what Jared Bowen would have done there, honestly, but the foul was given. And they ended up 2-1 to Chelsea, so gut-wrenching sort of defeat West Ham, who deserved at least a point. Second half was a lot better for both sides, for West Ham. On the front foot, creating more bits, and this went flat as Chelsea, to be honest. They had their moments. Chelsea, they played decently, a bit of a draw would have been a fair result, but got into lose right at the end there. So really good positive start for West Ham, if we can take it forward in the next few games. So thanks everyone for watching, subscribe to Gadget, and see you soon on Best Take Care.